PSJIC held its fifth annual Countdown to Zero event. The third week after the first day of school, many students were still not enrolled, so administrators, teachers, and members of the community went door-to-door to encourage these students to continue their education. There are a number of alternatives to an event such as this: mailing out letters, making phone calls, and sending out emails.
But you don't see the people that really, you know, are supposedly caring about wanting you to come back. I mean, going door-to-door, that's a real personal thing. That shows that they really do care.
Members of the community and elementary teachers and staff are not directly accountable for the dropout rate, but ultimately the dropout rate affects all aspects of society. Aside from teachers and administrators, students also went door to door to help out with Countdown to Zero.
It shows like we have more effort and being considerate about everyone, because it's never too late to have an education.
By the community coming back and trying to get them back in high school, it shows that we give the extra hand, that we care about the students.
Volunteers going door to door face obstacles of their own. Many times the students weren't in, or the family had moved out of state. With the direction of the economy and the increasing demands on the workforce, earning a high school diploma is a necessity.
We try to encourage these people to finish their high school education so that we can, you know that it'll help out the community in terms of some of these people getting their jobs, and you know, it goes a long way with economics, with local economics.
Sometimes the students weren't at home, but volunteers would talk to their parents, who were often receptive to their children returning to school. In many instances, no one was home, at which point they'd leave a hanger on the front door that would instruct them on how to sign up for school. This year's Countdown to Zero brought in over 300 volunteers, and plans are already in place for next year. This dropout recovery walk is called Countdown to Zero in hopes that, eventually, there'll be zero dropouts. PSJA may not be able to get the dropout rate to 0%, but with endeavors such as these, we're sure to get closer, one student at a time.